Erov, Payne Ibs in between horses tries for the lead. Maclobel towards the outside second. Lord Roy F on the rail third. One to Pluto Loney inside fourth. Scenic Regal fifth. Around the turn moving towards the backstretch. Lord Roy F on the inside leads by half length. Maclobel right, Payne Ibs right there alongside second. One to Pluto on the rail third. Maclobel moves three wide on the outside. Straining out down the backstretch. Maclobel, three wide on the outside to get the lead. Payne Ibs in between horses second. Lord Roy F on the rail third. Quarter time is 28-4. Paddock turned the first time. Maclobel has taken over the lead by 3.5, 4 lengths. Payne Ibs the outside second. Lord Roy F on the rail third. Gap of 3 lengths. One to Pluto fourth. 2.5 lengths back to Scenic Regal fifth. As they come by the stands the first time, Maclobel in front by 2.5 lengths. Lord Roy F on the rail second, Payne Ibs alongside third. One to Pluto on the rail fourth, Scenic Wiggly outside fifth. Go Get Law sixth, EJ Speed trails the field seventh. Halftime is 58-2. Around the clubhouse turn the final time, Maclobel in front by 3 lengths. Lord Roy F on the rail second, Payne Ibs alongside third. Scenic Regal the far outside fourth. One to Pluto on the rail fifth, Go Get Law sixth with EJ Speed seventh. Down the backstretch, Maclobel maintains a four-length advantage. Lord Roy F second, Scenic Wiggle moving on the outside third. Payne Ibs drops back fourth. Go Get Lost three wide on the outside fifth. Three quarters, 128-2. Around the far turn, Maclobel in front by 2 lengths. Scenic Wiggle second. Gap of 3 lengths. Go Get Lost the outside third. Lord Roy F on the rail fourth. They approach the head of the stretch. Maclobel in front by a length and a half. Scenic Wiggle second. Go Get Lost the far outside third. Through the stretch. Maclobel in front by 2 lengths with Scenic Wiggle and Go Get Lost. Maclobel, Scenic Wiggle coming at her and Go Get Lost. Maclobel and Scenic Wiggle. Maclobel in front.